of us are quite happy with the outcome. We've ironed out almost all of the constituencies, except that because Workers' Party was not present at this meeting, so there's still a couple of constituencies that we hope to be able to talk to them bilaterally.
So our understanding was that they notified you maybe yesterday or earlier this evening about them not showing up. Did they give any reason why?
I think they said that they have made quite clear their intentions, so they will not be attending this meeting.
Who was the one who said that?
We received a text from Ms. Sylvia Lim.
Yes, what did the text say?
What
did the text say?
What I just said.
So Hazel, I mean, what do you make out of, you know, that their stance on the issue, the fact that they have made very, very clear what, where they would like to contest and how that clashes with the NSP?
Well, obviously, there is a clash of interest, but I think in the light of opposition unity, we would still like to try to reach out and see if we can work out common lines.
So, under what circumstances would, you know, perhaps NSP consider giving way to the Workers' Party?
I think that at this moment in time, it is not appropriate for me to say anything on that. Just have to leave us and Workers' Party to work it out.
Well, do you have any response to what Mr. Lau said yesterday, that he said he didn't want to they do not want to disappoint the voters of Chichen. So that's why they are very determined to vote.
I mean, I was so sad that similarly for us, it's the same situation.
Will NSP consider letting go of, I mean, when we're looking at the multi-corner fights with WP, will they all consider letting go of the GRC in essence?
I think for us, we definitely want to promote the multi-corner contest.
So we're not going to dig our heels in like that. Does that mean that there's a possibility that NSP will not contest then? There is always that possibility.
So, but as I said, let us work it out with Workers' Party.
Are there any plans to talk further with them or
yes,
any
of
arrangements?
Course. We are going to. We will be approaching them for further talks.
So, okay. ma'am, but what is the line in the sand for you?
I'm sorry.
What is the line in the sand for you? So, if they don't want to give up their claim on both.
Like I said earlier, I don't think I want to comment on that at this point. So I think that's about it. We've more or less exhausted all that we can tell you.
Can you talk about NSP dropping 3 GRCs and 1 SMC from Monday's meeting?
I'm sorry?
On what grounds did you all drop 3 GRCs and 1 SMC?
In the spirit of cooperation, to make sure that we don't have multi-cornered contests.
Okay. And this time around, NSP is fielding much fewer candidates than the last time around.
Yes.
Does it say anything about the party's strength or party's presence in Singapore?
Well, obviously, I think we have lost a number of members. That is something that everybody knows. So, and also one thing that we learned from the previous election, that it is better to focus our resources on fewer constituencies. So we're applying that lesson to this coming election.
When are we likely to see NSP make a final decision on the contentious GRC process?
Well, we hope soon, because it is not in anybody's interest to further drag this out.
Are we looking at a timeline, possible timeline that you're presenting?
I'm sorry, I can't commit to anything at this time. Yeah.
Sorry, ma'am. One question.
Kevin. Yeah. She's not here today. I mean, like, where will she be? Do you see any news for her? How can she help NSP in this election? Like,
Asking about Catherine?
Yes. How can she help someone of her age and maybe her experience in?
Well, okay, as far as Catherine is concerned, she is still not a confirmed candidate yet, so I don't think it's appropriate for us to talk about that now.
Are we likely to see, like, the candidate lineup soon?
I think we would want further confirmation on when the election date is going to be first before we move there. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's all. Thank you.